So next we see part 318. Students participated in math quiz 40%, science quiz 30%, then both 10%. That means both means they participated in math as well as science. So 10% of students participated in both. So percentage means 100. So n of s equal to 100. So math 40, science 30, both 10%. We use the addition formula. P of m, m for math, s for science. P of m plus P of s minus P of m intersection s. So 40, percentage means by 100, then 30 by 100 minus 10 by 100. So 70 minus 10, 60 by 100. So answer is 3 by 5. That is P of M union S. Yes, this probability is 3 by 5. So this answer is 5. Thank you.